Alrighty then. Played the campaign, took a little bit of a break, and I'm gonna do Vendettas mode. Never done it before. I'm gonna play offline. Hit list. I'll do new campaign. Alright. So I was told that there is single player things, and then there are a couple ones where they force you to go online. Just check to make sure everything's good. Hitman. Good lord. Hitman difficulty? Fuck that. I'll try Thug. Alright, there's different characters, I guess. Pick this guy spacing out here.
Death whistles. The hound comes.
What a weirdo. Alright.
I'm glad you guys could make it on such short notice. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna get right down to business because we're in some serious shit here. Somebody tried to take out Jackie tonight. And he's alright. But mark my words. Somebody's gonna answer for this. Now, Jackie's got his thing back. And from what I understand, you people all share his, unique abilities. We need you to help us figure out who the fuck's behind all this. That's why you were called here tonight. This is a chance for you guys to prove yourselves, all right? So first things first. There's this guy, Johnny Powell. Guy's some kind of hippie ghostbuster, talks to dead people or some shit. I don't know. I don't ask questions, and neither should you. We heard he got picked up by some no-name crew. He got him at the old junkyard downtown. Go get him, and bring him to me.
I'm looking forward to doing my part for the cause.
Good to know, Dr. Awesome. Now move.
Yes, sir.
Who are you calling sir? This is a family, lady, not a military operation, Gabish.
Yes, sir.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Let's get steaming first, you peely wally.
Yeah, what he said.
Not even a pint? Away and boil your head.
Yeah, exactly. Go get him, sunshine.
They shall bleed in your honor.
Sure thing, pal. Get moving. You know where I'll be.
Alright, I see. So they're trying to get some kind of story integration here. Alright, begin mission.
Embrace the
door. Purchase talents. Let's see what I'm looking at here. Fuck the swarm, I never used that. Infidel. Warlord. Active pump. Yeah, that's what she said. Nearby darkness users get slightly higher maximum health. I guess there's supposed to be some kind of lasting element here.
The hound feels no pain.
That.
the storm outside.
No!
Cut some fuckers.
Kusanagi will not be denied!
This it just sliced them open!
Hey.
Tear it into pieces!
Oh, this guy destroys hearts, okay. Which is just the sword? That's stupid.
Inugami, any sign of our boy Johnny Powell yet? Oh, you really are the strong silent type.
My blade hungers. I must feed it.
Or what?
Or I perish.
Yeah, good. So you got that going for you, which is nice. So let me know when you find Johnny, all right?
I like what they did with the dialogue in this game. Way better than that trying to be super witty in the first game. Whoa, what the fuck? Turn that off. Maybe it sucks that I can't run with just the sword. Or like, you know, just have the sword out like that and slash some fuckers up. Maybe I have to sever the line all the way through. Let's switch to the pistol. Get it. Ah, okay. Shotgun time. Fuck. Too many lights. Nasty.
How we doing?
My blade is feeding.
So that's a good thing? Yeah?
Unless it's feeding on you. Yes. Yes, it's a good thing.
Well, yeah, good talk. Let me know when you found Johnny Powell, all right?
The sword is too goofy, so I'll use that when I run out of other stuff.